Welcome back, everyone. Now it's time for part 3. Okay. I guess this is our next mission. We'll look at the pinpoints at the end. Alright, what's on here? Photos. Okay, let's start, see what we get given.
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. A ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Krauss as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture. Still patrol these abandoned stations. Patrol ahead. We can use a train to slip past.
Arbeite für die Waren. Ich suche Ihre Meinung aus.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Runter auf den Boden.
Halt, halt, halt. Beruhigen Sie sich. Wir finden dadurch sicher eine Lösung.
Wir öffnen das Feuer, wenn Sie...
Now!
Was ist so...
Nice work. Let's clean this up. Krauss should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop. Park, Lazar, we're almost in position.
Copy that. Come on, this way. Careful of the spotlight. They know how to lock a place down, I'll give them that. Keep an eye on that checkpoint. Krause will be coming through anytime. Look for Krause with your camera. Damn. Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Krause, he could miss his meeting with Volkov. Near the checkpoint. Man with the briefcase. Is that him? Job. That's our man. That's Krause. On me. Park. Krause just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Azar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that. Our intel says Krause and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street. Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben. Krause sets a table over my right shoulder.
Guten Abend, mein Herr. Was darf ich Ihnen bringen?
Hade Berliner Weiß.
Audio is loud and clear. Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov. Krause is ex-Stasi, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer. One of my informants was picked up in a random sweep just 2 blocks from here. The Stasi must assume they are more nearby. I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Or silenced. They're holding him here. Dankeschön. Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day.
Heads up, Bell. I think Volkov is walking in.
Who is Volkov? My name is Kalut. She's in a hole so we're not in the open as well. What was I saying in all this shit? If you come along, it's with me, you'll shoot.
Bell, we've got trouble. There's two Stasi entering the bar. Get out of there, now!
Through the best room. I'll hold them off.
Team, new plan. Meet outside Krause's apartment. He's still our ticket to Volkov.
Ich frage nicht noch einmal.
Careful, Bell. The Stasi are everywhere.
Ich tue Ihnen nichts. Ich möchte nur ein paar Fragen stellen. Ja, länger ich...
Weg? Vielen Dank. Ich bleibe, glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
Die harte Tor.
Thank you. You? I've seen your picture. They're looking for you. I've been monitoring a nearby KGB field house. I don't know how they found me. I've done everything by the book. Thank you for saving my life. I'll be waiting to hear from you. Go ahead. I'll be fine.
Let your low profile, Bell. God help us all. Follow me. Stay quiet. We don't want the locals ready as hell. Mark's in the electronic store right across the street from Krause's place. I'm gonna pick her up some medals from the bomb bar. Closed already. Park is just up ahead. We're back.
The car pulled up near Krauss's building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment. Krauss is on the telephone.
Bell, get eyes on Krauss.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krauss's briefcase. We should place a tracker in it. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krauss's apartment. Avoiding Krauss and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteers. While he's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests. Bart, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to give you my best angle.
Lovely.
Bell, I saw Krauss writing in the ledger. See if you can find it. Bell, you need to go to Krauss's apartment. Bell, if you're spotted by Krauss or his wife, the mission is over. You can track the wife if you have to, but Krauss must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Krauss's apartment. Get ready to enter. Nice work. Now find the briefcase.
Hello? Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, Sie haben sich...
She'll be up for hours. Clean it up.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Shit, we missed the kid.
Papa, kommst du?
Steh die Zähne. Ich komm gleich rauf.
Don't let Kraus see you.
War ja klar.
Allowed him to break into your apartment.
I can't explain how he got to the material. But I brought him to you.
That makes this much less unpleasant for you. Perseus has been looking for this one.
Let Perseus know. Captured. We have greater killer as well. Her own colleague read it out.
You spineless piece of shit.
I'm sorry, Greta. KGP's pockets are deep.
Finally.
Yeah.
Perseus has a large bounty on your head. She gets it easy. Do not tempt me to bring out my toys. I will ask again. Who do you work for?
What kind of fool are you? You think you will die with dignity here?
You are damaged, Lance. We agree that you are a hunchback.
What a coin!
Bell, on behalf of MI6, thank you. Volkov is ours.
More than he deserves. Now let's get the hell out of East Berlin.
The information from Volkov confirms our worst fears. Perseus smuggled a nuclear device through East Berlin.
We can't be certain of that yet.
He has it. I'm sure of it.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
I want to know everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev. Bell, you'll infill here with Woods. Mason and I will be standing by for an extract. Bark will handle comms. We have no idea how large or prepared their forces will be, so use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain.
I'm not picking up any extra chatter.
Copy that, Park. Stay on comms. Keep Mason and Adler on standby. Let's go. Bell, we need to move.
So, that was a bit of a turn of events. Let a guy go for him to just rat her out, and then she gets shot. Yeah. So that's the end of that episode 3. Yeah, that was going well. Stealth bit was fun. Bit difficult, considering I couldn't see everyone to mark them, but then it wouldn't be any fun if you could see everyone. But on the next episode, we will continue from this point. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.